at a point in my life where I want to just live life. I want the white picket fence dream. I want to get married. I want to have kids. And I think for the longest time, I'm not going to lie, I was a runaway bride. I have been the girl that's terrified of commitment, but I'm realizing that no matter how organized your ducks are, life can turn on 2 seconds. So you can't keep on waiting, because if you keep on waiting, it's gone. But having a partner like CT with me gives me some sort of weird relief that I know somebody is in my corner. And that feels comforting.